The next problem, refer problem number 31. We are given f of x is equal to mod x plus 2 by tan inverse of x plus 2 when x is not equal to minus 2 and 2 when x is equal to minus 2. Now, f of minus 2 plus is equal to limit extending to minus 2 mod x plus 2 by tan inverse of x plus 2 x bigger than minus 2, which is limit extending to minus 2 x plus 2 by tan inverse of x plus 2, which is equal to 1. Similarly, f of minus 2 minus is minus 1, which is the left hand limit. Hence, f is not continuous at minus 2. Therefore, option 2 is the right option.